The way we run small businesses is changing and fast. What used to take hours, writing emails, following up with leads, juggling sales and marketing, can now take minutes if you know how to use marketing automation. But if you're wearing all the hats, automation probably sounds intimidating, expensive, or just out of reach. But the truth? It's not. Today, I'm walking you through a full plan to get started, no crazy tech skills needed. You'll learn how to save time, build stronger customer relationships, and run your business smoother with a few simple systems. I'm using real insights from HubSpot's AI marketing automation playbook, basically your step-by-step checklist for smarter workflows. It's full of plug-and-play examples, and it's totally free. I've linked it below. We'll start with what automation done right actually looks like, and then I'll help you build a simple foundation. And then finally, I'm gonna walk you through a beginner-friendly 2-week plan that you can start this week. Ready to get started? Let's go. Imagine waking up to a "you've made a sale" email and you didn't even open your laptop. That's what marketing automation looks like when it's working for you. A lead lands on your site, grabs a free guide or a discount, and instantly gets a friendly on-brand welcome email nudging them towards the next step, whether that's browsing products or booking a call. If they click, great. If not, a gentle follow-up email goes out automatically. Now, behind the scenes, they're added to your customer relationships management platform, or CRM, tagged by what they downloaded, and placed into a segmented list so that every message they get next is actually relevant. And the best part, you didn't lift a finger. No manually adding contacts to your list, no emails back and forth to book a call, just a link, a time slot, and a confirmation, no follow-ups to remember. That is the magic of automation doing the work for you. And here's why it matters. Marketing automation isn't just about saving time, though it will save you a lot of time. It's about being faster than your competitors, showing up consistently without burning out, and creating a smoother, more personalized experience for your leads and customers. One that doesn't rely on you being online 24/7. And if you're worried it might feel cold or impersonal, don't be. With the right setup, automation actually feels more personal. You're segmenting by interest, behavior, and timing, so every single message feels like it was written just for them. That's what automation done well looks like. And it's not some far-off dream. It is totally doable, even if you're a solo business owner or new to marketing tools. So the big question is, how do you get there? Let me walk you through it step by step. No tech overwhelm, no fluff. We're going to build the exact foundation you need to get started. At the core, every smart automation system comes down to 3 steps: attract, automate, analyze. I call it your AAA foundation, and once you understand this, everything else gets easier. Let's break it down. Attract is all about bringing in new leads, not just likes, actual people who exchange their email for something helpful, like a discount, a checklist, or a free guide. You can offer it through a pop-up on your site, a banner at the top of your homepage, or an embedded form at the end of a blog post or a product page. The key is to make it feel helpful and timely, not salesy. You can do this with the free form builder from HubSpot, and I'm gonna show you how to do it in the next section of this video. Instead of manually organizing anything, the system does the work. It tags leads by what they signed up for, sorts them into segmented lists, and gets them ready for personalized follow-ups. Automate is where you start building trust at scale. Someone signs up and boom, they get a welcome email. If they click, you send the next one. If not, a gentle follow-up. This can apply to abandoned carts, consult reminders, re-engagement emails, you name it. With a tool like HubSpot, it's all drag and drop, no code, no tech headaches, just set it up once and it runs behind the scenes. Analyze is how you improve. You're not just guessing anymore. You can see what emails people open, which forms are converting, what leads are actually turning into sales. This is how you get better results without doing more work. So, quick recap. Attract leads with forms and lead magnets, automate the follow-up, and analyze what's working. That is your foundation. Now let's put it into a simple 2-week plan to launch your very first automation step by step. You don't need 6 months, a tech team, or a giant budget to get started with automation. All you need is 2 weeks and this simple plan. I'm gonna walk you through exactly how to set up your very first automation, and this is perfect if you've never done this before or if you've started and gotten stuck. We're keeping it focused. By the end of this, you'll have a system that captures and sorts leads into a list, sends your first automated follow-up email, and lets people book a time with you without needing to chase them. I'm gonna show you how to do all of this in one place on HubSpot, but if you choose to use other software, you can still follow this flow. Let's take it day by day. Day one, set up your CRM. First things first, if you don't already have a CRM or customer relationships management tool, sign up for one. I recommend HubSpot's free CRM because it gives you the trifecta: forms, emails, and automation all in one place. Once you're signed in, start simple. Add yourself and a couple test contacts, explore the dashboard so it doesn't feel so scary, watch some tutorial videos on this channel, HubSpot Marketing. I will link a few for you in the description to get started. You don't need to customize everything today, just get your feet wet. Day 2 to 3, create your lead magnet and form. To collect emails, you need to offer something valuable in exchange. Choose one quick idea, a checklist, a 10% off coupon, a getting started guide, a one pager with tips, frequently asked questions, or recommendations. You can design this in Canva. If you're stuck for ideas, try this ChatGPT prompt. I want to create a lead magnet to attract new customers. My business is, and describe your business. My ideal customer is, and describe your ideal customer. Help me create a lead magnet and show me how to make it using free tools. Once your lead magnet is ready, create a form that allows people to sign up for the lead magnet with their email. For HubSpot users, go to Marketing, Form, Create New, and choose one of the templates here. Edit it to fit your style and include the fields that you want to collect. Make sure that you name the form something specific in the name field at the top here. Day 4 to 5, build your welcome email. Now that you've got a way to collect leads, it's time to greet them with an email. If you're using HubSpot, go to your email tool and create a new automated email. You'll see the automated option when you go to create it. You can choose one of the templates here or create an email from scratch with the drag and drop editor. Keep it simple. Say thanks, introduce who you are, and link to the freebie or discount code, and then tell them what to expect next. You don't need to write a full campaign, just one warm personal email that sets the tone. Pro tip here, in your welcome email, personalize it using the first name from the form. Emails with a personalized subject line and body get higher open rates and it boosts clicks. Small touch, big impact. Once it's ready, publish your automated email. Day 6, create a list. Now it's time to create a list that the emails of the people who sign up for your form will be added to. In HubSpot, head to CRM, Lists, and create a list of contacts. Add a filter of form submissions and select your form. Select static list and name the list something relevant so you'll know that these are the submissions from that specific form. Now you will have a list of people who signed up so you can send follow-up emails to them that are relevant. Day 7, automate. Now we make the magic happen. Back in the forms tool, edit your form. Head to automation and set up a simple workflow. Select communications, email, and select the automated email that you created and publish your form. Then you will have the chance to embed that form wherever you'd like. You can embed or link it on your website. If you don't have a website, you can check out HubSpot's landing page tool that will create a high converting landing page in minutes. That's how I created this. Now you can test it with your own email address. Sign up for the form, make sure it triggers and you get the email right away. Then, check your lists and make sure that your email address has been added to that list that we just created. If that works, you have officially set up your first automation. Take a moment to celebrate. Now that your welcome automation is running, we're going to make it easier for people to book time with you. One more automation that saves you a ton of time in the long run. Day 8 to 9, set up a booking link. For HubSpot users, go to Sales, Meetings. From there, you can set up the meeting types that you offer and customize your availability. Add in a location to meet. You could use one of the integrations like Zoom, or this could be the link to a Google Meet room that you use for every meeting. Once you've set up timing, make sure to set up a confirmation email and pre-booking reminders. Copy the link from this page. You can send this link to anyone directly and embed it on your website. But let's make this even more automated. Day 10, add your booking link to an email. Go back to edit your email from week one. Add a call to action, book a time to chat, and then hyperlink to the booking link. When someone books a time with you, you will get an email letting you know. Now you're good to let it run and promote it for a few days. On day 15 to 20, check your analytics. Use your HubSpot dashboard to see if your form is collecting leads, your emails are being delivered, and your booking link is working. Under reporting, go to dashboards and add the marketing dashboard. I recommend tracking website activity, form submissions, and email tracking. Now you can check, are people signing up? Are they opening the email? Did anyone click to book a call? If yes, you're golden. So there you go, you did it. Here are a few bonus tips. Reuse this flow for different offers. Just clone the form and update the email. Keep growing your list and test different lead magnets. Add one more follow-up email later with a testimonial or a case study to boost conversions. And remember, all of this is mapped out in HubSpot's free AI marketing automation playbook. It is your step-by-step checklist for smarter workflows, and it's linked in the description of this video. Now that you've built your first automation from scratch, you've unlocked something huge. You're not just saving time, you're creating a better customer experience, you're showing up consistently, and you are setting up your business to scale smarter. Marketing automation isn't about doing more, it's about doing less better. If this video made automation feel easier, give it a like and hit subscribe, and let me know in the comments what you're automating first. I would love to hear it. Thanks so much for sticking with me till the end. My name is Bridget O'Rourke. Feel free to connect with me online, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.